Well, sir, I have never seen anything like what you did back there. A resourceful man like yourself could easily help the people.
My goal is to take Washington down. The rest is none of my concern.
We'll never defeat Washington without the people of New York behind us.
And what do they want?
Well, they're starving. We will win their support if we feed them. However, all the food is controlled by John Fitzwilliams. He is the most corrupt official in a city filled with corruption.
Bring him to me, and I will track him to his stores of food.
There's Fitzwilliams. You won't find a worse bloodsucker this side of the Atlantic. He sells the food at inflated prices and skims the extra for himself.
I do not care about him. We only care about getting people something to eat. Eventually, he'll lead me to his hoard.
Your characters are rotten, especially your. every carrot and turnip, all right. You think Washington's a part of it?
But I hope an innocent babe.
You. Yes, you.
I wasn't doing nothing.
Thomas Jefferson needs someone to get this cart of food to hungry people.
To sell it?
Give it.
Free food for hungry folks. You're a man, friend.
Get some friends. We will take as many cartloads as we can.
I'm sure I was gonna make it out alive, but goddamn, it's the most fun I've had all week. Thomas Jefferson, people! This here food is thanks to Mr. Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas Jefferson!
Just a few carrots, and he has won their loyalty.